At the end of each month, we are looking back at the work being done in your Knox County government and how Knox County stays the best place to live, work, build a business, and raise a family. To start October, Knox County Mayor Glenn Jacobs highlighted anchor businesses across our county by interviewing folks from Mayo Garden Center, Mast General Store, Engert Plumbing and Heating, and House-Hasson Hardware Company. Jennifer Gentry from Parks and Recreation and Brian Werner from Finance were named as October's Employees of the Month. Knox County's Engineering and Public Works Department began a project to improve safety and accessibility at the Concord Park Fishing Pier, working to widen the current dock roadway and also create more space for visitors to the park. Speaking of visitors, the Knox County Parks and Recreation Department welcomed families for a fun trunk or treat event for Halloween, full of various games and contests, plus plenty of candy at John Tarleton Park. Well, thanks for following along. We look forward to another great month in Knox County government.